Hey everyone, it's your girl Trina here with a quick look. Today I don't know what I did. a yellow and a pink, and I just, yeah, let me get closer because I didn't do that in my tutorial. Get the camera right. I did a yellow and a pink. That's it there. I did pink on the inner corner. I put yellow in the middle, and I went back in with the same pink on the outer, and I blended everything together as the other eye. And yeah. So let me show you guys what I did. I used this pink on my inner and my outer. And I use Electric Lemonade Glimmer Doll Eyes color yellow on the middle, and then I just blended everything out. Use a peachy highlight. I use Milk as my base. I use and then I use a peach colored highlight, and then lined my eyes, mascara. Did I put mascara? I don't remember. At the very end, I went back in and I put that same pink and yellow on my lower lash line because, yeah, it looked a little bare. So, look at the camera, Trina, look at the camera. So that's the look for the day. Probably helped if the sun wasn't all in my grill. Really cute, soft, nothing special or dramatic. So I shall see you guys the next time I record a video. Rate, comment, subscribe. My eyes, allergies, good old springtime's a coming. But anyway, bye guys.